Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pee, and I was pissed off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over. I'm taking over. You're overweight. You ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola ahead of you. Like a closure. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Don't push me. I am not a stroller. Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. I'm on the post and need a Della coaster. So I shop at Dover. Blue faces. And I call them growers, but a pecan rover, I'm that older. Wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Go.
Colorful, colorful. Hard to get paint and black. Beautiful, beautiful. Doesn't know maniac. Fragile, fragile. Never knows how to act. Give me back, give me back. Give me that beautiness.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We've been very fortunate to be allocated commentary on El Clasico. We're here in Barcelona with a great sense of anticipation. which I'm sure is surpassed even by the fans who've been waiting for weeks for this fixture to come around.
Yeah, we're lucky. I mean, we've got a bird's eye view, haven't we, up here from our commentary position. Gives us a wonderful view of the pitch on which we're going to see some fantastic football.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longley starts with Piqué in central defence. He's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. This could be it. Oh, what a touch by the defender!
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Wow, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Toni Kroos.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is a wonderful finisher. He's got that cool, composed head about him when he gets a chance. As for Toni Kroos, he's known for his interplay, isn't he? Those little give-and-goes, cheeky ones with teammates, you just can't keep up with him.
Hazard. Modric, good vision. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Luis Suarez. It's the danger that Messi produces. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Toni Kroos, good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. He's made the interception.
Never before, certainly not in recent memory, have we had to remind ourselves that the stars come and go, coaches come and go. This is a fixture that is way beyond the individuals that are participating in it, the rivalry between Real Madrid and Barcelona, Alan.
Yeah, of course. I mean, the history speaks for itself and
threads it through.
Hey.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Dembele. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. And he gives it back to it. Bale trying the ball in behind. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Here's De Jong. Some space on the flank for Barcelona now. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Griezmann. Luis Suarez, trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Bale's got them where he wants them. Game's still level, but the pressure might be counting. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Luis Suarez. Here's De Jong. It's Messi. Continues to screen it well, despite the defender's best efforts. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Just can't get out at the moment. It's a good clearance in one way, but it's only just brought them. Let's take the lead here! Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Able to stay on his feet well. Vidal. And they've cut it out. Hazard. Chance for a break in numbers. Modric!
Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
Griezmann. Real Madrid have the ball. Modric. Now with Hazard. And he tries to chip here. That's a goal for Real Madrid. It's Real Madrid in front. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Toni Kroos. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball in quickly. Frankie de Jong.
It's Messi.
Opening them up with a through pass. Suarez scores, there was never any doubt about it.
His starting position there on the shoulder was perfect.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Semedo.
Luis Suarez. Vida.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Very much in free-kick territory, this foul. Save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target.
Now the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. So
can put them in front here, but he's missed it. A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular boy in that dressing room if he'd have scored there.
Modric. Bale. Jordi Alba, Dembele. Here's De Jong. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. He's cut that out well, well read.
Suarez here.
Vidal. On to Griezmann. Great put.
Wants to have a go. He's done well to block that.
Possibilities for Barcelona. Suarez!
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
So we're all set for the second half.
Sergio Ramos, Modric, Hazard,
Gareth Bale,
trying to slip it through,
goalkeeper,
and he's flagged offside.
Frankie de Jong,
gets his foot in there.
Bale, Hazard.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Great ball from Bale.
Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Now it's De Jong.
Luis Suarez.
Good, clean tackle.
Modric.
Bale.
Oh, chance. Got to keep his nerve here.
Kroos.
Modric.
Toni Kroos.
Hazard.
Modric.
back with Kroos. Modric.
Modric!
Good work from the keeper. Taking a touch for a short corner now. Hazard. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Modric. Toni Kroos. Modric. Eden Hazard. Certainly playing well enough. Bale trying the ball in behind. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Vidal. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky. Bale turning the screw here, last 15, seeing loads of the ball, controlling it. It's been an impressive performance, trying to get the noses in front. They are creating the chances. Just need to find that little bit of composure with the final touch.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Kroos. Bale. Hazard! Pushed back out into play. Luis Suarez. Messi slips it through. Suarez! Super block. Hazard probing with the pass. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. They've gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. The break is definitely on. What an important goal this may well be. Two ahead now, building a platform for victory. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Got the tackle in. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Griezmann. Semedo. Luis Suarez. Neatly intercepted. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. And the pass not completed, really. Vidal. Suarez here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's with De Jong. Luis Suarez. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. A chance to break away now on the counter. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Semedo. Vidal. Luis Suarez. It's with De Jong. Messi. Here's Vidal. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Hazard. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Well, the clock's guiding the pass through.
Bale. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
And this could be an opening. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Vidal. Messi. And he's beaten his...
Could pull one back here. Oh, no, a
who spurned a really good chance.
Well, just lost the head a little bit there. They've got to keep the composure. They're still in this contest.
Toni Kroos, Hazard, Bale. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Griezmann, Messi, Suarez. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
To the rescue, and how? Barcelona with Piqué on the ball. Griezmann! No way through for the shot. Blocked. Oh, and Messi offside here. Stopped in his tracks. Here's Casemiro. Kroos. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Hazard. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Hazard! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Well, this is a collector's item.
And it's come to an end now as the referee...
Splendid day, weather-wise, is at the Santiago Bernabeu. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Real Madrid against Bayern Munich.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Defender did well to get to it. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
This is the home team lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Perisic. Real Madrid have the ball. Attacking now. Hazard. Bale. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
They've seen the shot.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Still got the ball, still progressing. Serge Gnabry. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Hazard. He's made the interception. Robert Lewandowski. Joshua Kimmich. Serge Gnabry. Perisic.
Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
It's Bayern Munich who lead. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Bayern unable to keep possession. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Perisic. Lewandowski. Threaded through by Lewandowski. All peters out rather for them. Bale.
Difficult decision for the ref now.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here, Martin.
Hazard, very able to get his body in the way. In from Kroos, punched away by the keeper. It's Kimmich. Perisic.
Odriozola.
He might have put his teammate in here. Should be a chance. Fearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Bayern enjoyed more than enough of the ball. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
On the attack here. Bayern Munich in with a chance. There still could be a chance. They defended well. Perisic. Lewandowski, Perisic, surely, well that should be the game, you could call it another insurance goal, surely they can't throw it away here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Aaron Burr, Hazard, that's a wonderful tackle. Serge Gnabry. It's Kimmich. Neatly intercepted. Gnabry.
David Alaba.
Can't believe what I'm seeing here. Real Madrid just can't get possession of the ball. How often does that happen? And the fans less than impressed.
Read the play well. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. He's played it short. Maybe the cross. Bale. Tackle is strong. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Serge Gnabry, Joshua Kimmich, Perisic. Now a chance for Perisic to show his paces. Read the intentions. Bale. Eden Hazard. Possession given away once more. That'll be two added minutes. Hazard. Bale.
Can he set himself now? Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. That's half-time now, and the score is 3-1. He looks... Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Perisic, David Alaba, now Gnabry, it's Kimmich. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Eden Hazard, saw that coming and intercepted. Joshua Kimmich. Davis. Joining in the midfield players, Lewandowski. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Kroos. Modric. Toni Kroos doing this, although it looks nice, it's not a way back into the game for them. The passing needs to be much more progressive. They need to take a risk or two. Good interception there. Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Bale. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And there's the interception. Steered through. Gnabry. The break is definitely on. Gnabry! Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Marcelo. Bale. Hazard. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Looking for a through ball.
Played in behind Lewandowski. Over the goalkeeper and in. Brilliant.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Odriozola, able to intercept it. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Terrific tackle. Davis. Lewandowski.
Coman.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
It's tipped in over the top. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner from Kimmich. Solid punch by the goalkeeper.
Goretzka. Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge.
They can be quick on the break now.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Failed. I should have checked his run because he's well offside. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Every team's entitled to one bad day, Alan, and I think we've seen Real Madrid's today.
Yeah, I do wonder whether heads might roll in terms of players being dropped after this.
Here they are, Real, on the attack again.
And now the shot!
It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Gone short with the corner.
Hazard. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Intercepted well. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Saw the direction of the pass. Bale. Joshua Kimmich. Kroos. Hazard. Got past his marker. Bale.
Has a go here.
Well, that's an easy stop by Manuel Neuer.
Lewandowski. Modric. And they've cut it out.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Slipping it through.
Coman.
Put into the middle.
They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's pull all the way.
What's the keeper doing here?
And he's got to get it away now. That's safely away. Joshua Kimmich.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Had to win to get level with the opposition, and they've done that, and they've done that with...
With another one, trust, went missing in the summer sun. A Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking as the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor gas. I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos who haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. 3 years, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's dumb, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust so I can sit up in the park with the same sign. And let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth, yo. A lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust cause honestly I need them. Yo, I hate them but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it like, I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it like, I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these... that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire leave you out the conversation? How many mini me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creations. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about
attention when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's Liverpool against Bayern Munich.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back.
Mohamed Salah plays with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Now, that's a great block. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration and he did make up for his error and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Guiding it through the defenders. Perisic. The cross is a long one and Lewandowski trying to reach it at the far post. It's Bayern Munich who've scored. So it's Bayern Munich in front. Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's fallen into his strong stride. This does look promising. And the pass not completed, really.
Robert Lewandowski. Goretzka. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. A definite foul very early on. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Roberto Firmino.
It's Mane. I don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minute. He's given the free kick. Davis. Perisic. Saw that coming and intercepted. Roberto Firmino. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. And they've cut it out. Perisic.
Going back almost 20 years since Bayern were on the wrong end of that Champions League defeat to Manchester United in Barcelona when the ribbons were all ready on the trophy.
Yeah, you get the feeling Bayern already thought they'd won it the way that they were acting.
Well, now they can attack and he's got support with it. Joshua Kimmich, Serge Gnabry, turn pass. Gnabry. What an important interception that was. Now Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane.
Space for the shot. Goal. Liverpool are level.
It had been coming. The tide had turned.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball. Süle. Goretzka. Robert Lewandowski drops deep. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Perisic. Lewandowski. Perisic! No way through for the shot. Blocked. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane. It's Kimmich. Goretzka. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. In behind the defenders. Sadio Mane. Great interception. Oh, the lead is here for the taking.
And here's the replay again.
Put the corner in the middle. And the keeper chooses to punch.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Cleared it well. David Alaba. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Perisic.
Lewandowski! And it's in via the post.
Goal. Liverpool behind.
Number nine, Robert Lewandowski.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Here's Kingsley Coman. Süle. It is Bayern Munich who are in front. Keep an eye on the clock, half-time approaching.
Yeah, deservedly so, in front. I think it's going to be difficult for the opposition to get back into this.
Robert Lewandowski.
Odriozola, probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Lewandowski can't hang onto it, the keeper. Hit the post, back into play.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
Now Gnabry, putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Lewandowski, goal!
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
It's Mane.
Has a goal here!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Robert Lewandowski.
The fourth official has indicated
there will be a board. There'll be two added minutes. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. One or two players arriving in the middle. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's half-time now, and the score is 3-1. Bayern Munich were leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Lewandowski. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Wijnaldum. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They can get one back now. Salah! Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. My goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Well read. It comes out off the goalkeeper. It's Salah now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Roberto Firmino.
Mane's pass in behind. Mohamed Salah. It's Sadio Mane. Oh, it's the post!
Odriozola.
It's Kimmich. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Room for the cross.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Good vision from Mane. In the clear for a great chance. Salah! Pushed back out into play. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Sadio Mane.
Goretzka.
Neatly intercepted.
Fabinho.
And there's the interception. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Lewandowski. Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Perisic. It's hit the post. And in for a goal. prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Number 14, Ivan Perisic.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
Safety first there. Now Sadio Mane. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Joe Gomez.
Fabinho.
Now Sadio Mane. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball. Lewandowski. Perisic! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wijnaldum. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Goretzka.
It's Mane. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. That looks a good advantage from the referee. Free kick by Munich. It's Kimmich. Joshua Kimmich. David Alaba. Davis. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Now Sadio Mane. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. It's Sadio Mane. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Firmino! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Costly loss of possession maybe here. In a great position. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Goretzka.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
It's Salah now. Firmino! It's a drive with some power but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Substitution for FC Bayern Munich, coming off the pitch, number 18, Leon Goretzka. Coming onto the pitch, number 6, Thiago.
And they've got a man out wide. Cut out the pass. Thiago. On to Kingsley Coman. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Davis. Coman. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Not really away from the threat here. And that's a goal. Bayern Munich. There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. But nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Davis. Thiago. Perisic. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ronaldo. Fabinho. It's Mane. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
The referee has indicated...
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Their eye off the ball there, I think, Liverpool. Coman. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. That's it, final whistle. And how well do you think? Guiding it through.
Ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So Sunday's best. You know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Memories still without. Erase my social. Screenshot gotta be okay with the satellite FaceTime. Stay frozen, the cold brew still eyes closing. I'm high now, but the dog day one. Steak sauce for the reruns. Time flew, so we feel fine.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Bayern Munich against Liverpool.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Goretzka spotted that well and intercepted. Bayern Munich's lineup: David Alaba starts alongside Nicolas Sula in defence. Leon Goretzka plays with Joshua Kimmich in midfield. Ivan Perisic plays together with Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski intercepted here. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Mohamed Salah plays. Must take the lead here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Here's Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Saw the direction of the pass. Good vision. Goretzka. Cross is blocked. Wijnaldum. Roberto, and he could get away here. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. What's the keeper doing here? An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. Actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really...
It's a good hit! He's put his body on the line there. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Opportunity in a wider area. Fabinho. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just. It's Kimmich. Goretzka. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Incisive pass. Mohamed Salah. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Giving the ball away now. Robert Lewandowski. Couldn't hold on to the ball by a minute. Now Sadio Mane. Promising forward play from them again. Firmino is in. Great, great save from Neuer. Corner played in. That's a good header. Very close. Actually hit the frame of the goal.
Yeah. Oh, but an ooh from the crowd, that one.
The keeper's given the ball away. And the pass not... completed, really. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Wijnaldum. It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. Turned it through by Mane. Mohamed Salah, a couple of teammates up in support. He's kept it out. Cut out the pass. Oh, the lead is here for the taking.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
intercepted well. He might have put his teammate in here. Mohamed Salah. Fabinho. Comfortable for the keeper.
Goretzka.
You'd still expect them to win, but I do feel I've got to switch it up a gear to start asking more questions of the opposing defence.
Goretzka.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Shreds it through. Mohamed Salah.
Mane!
And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side. The lead now is with Liverpool. Gomez. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Lewandowski.
Goretzka!
His equaliser still elusive for Bayern Munich.
Yeah, there's something missing with Bayern today, I feel.
Well, where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half-time. Probing with the pass. Roberto Firmino. He's through. Oh, it's a great goal!
Restarting at 2-0. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
They're looking good when they attack. Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see.
Salah! And
Manuel Neuer, another great save.
Oh, it's the poise, the authority of the big German.
Well, here comes the corner.
He's gone in with the header.
But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Homan, an incisive pass. Alaba, it's an excellent cross.
Well, that's a fantastic goal. Such spirit here from this team. And two down.
Lots to talk about at half-time. With the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline.
And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance? Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
Wijnaldum.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He could cross it now. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Probing pass. Mohamed Salah. We've got in the way. It's a great place to get possession. Firmino! Opportunity to take the lead. All action, all energy, and a goal for Liverpool.
It's hard work pushing high up the pitch, but when you get your reward like this, it feels a lot easier.
Attacking now. Lewandowski!
The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Oh, it's been a cracker, Martin, hasn't it? Possession fairly equal, as has this contest. Some great goals, some great football being played out there, and it seems to be continuing in the same vein.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Wijnaldum. It's Sadio. Oh, he's through. That's a brilliant goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Bayern Munich behind here. It's Salah now. Wijnaldum. It's Mane. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Striding forward, purposefully. Just throwing his body in. Goretzka! He comes out off the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane, threading it through. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Ah, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Saw the direction of the pass. Excellent work with the tackle. Firmino! The shot is blocked. And in it goes. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Robertson. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Man coming in by the front post. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Perisic. Roberto Firmino, Mohamed Salah.
Goretzka.
Coman.
Goretzka.
Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that. Risky that with the back heel.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino.
Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
It's Kimmich.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Now Gnabry. Lewandowski. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Should know better than doing this here.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. Sadio Mane. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Lewandowski. Perisic.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
It's Salah now. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Perisic!
That's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on. He is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
Intercepted here.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Goretzka.
Intercepted well. Serge Gnabry.
Imagine the question marks after this game. If Bayern lose, can they find something here?
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
And this is a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today.
He's really been on form. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the scores are still level. Joshua Kimmich going forward with real purpose now.
And in a shot goal!
They must have thought they were going to go behind there, Alan.
The goalkeeper to the rescue once more.
And he hasn't had an awful lot to do last 10, 15 minutes, but he's kept his concentration. Come to the rescue there.
It's Sadio Mane. Joshua Kimmich trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
The German,
excellent vision.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Robert Lewandowski!
We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
The real speed in this side comes from... This is how they love to play on the break.
The goal that brings Liverpool level.
You cannot deny them that.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Final whistle. And it's finished level here.
How well do you think...